they added more enemies. I like how they did that. Oh shit, was that, is that Eli?
What is up guys, GameTuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5.
Alright guys, it is time to go and get our last partner of the crew, which is Cheeseburger, the bear, the grizzly bear. That looks pretty fun, actually. So, let's do it.
Take care of yourself, deputy.
And it looks like it's an outpost too, so I'm about to kill a bunch of baddies too. So that's always fun. Should have gone a little bit higher up there. Let's see if I can get a little higher up here. Pick off some people and or destroy the alarms.
Dude, Herc is on his way.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I'm
stop his alarm. Come on, help me out, girl. Something, please. Someone get me. No, I'm right here. Get me. See me? I'm right there. That's me. Boo. Wow, Herc. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Herc, you pooped the bed bad right there, buddy. Love ya, but damn. That was bad. That was rough. I like how one of his boots are really clean and the other one's like really gross.
Watch my back.
I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses.
I'm moving!
And I said lies about
Thank you. Hurt, go fucking do something. How about that? Christ alive. I said, sorry, friend. Not really, though. Come on, just burn already, dude. There you go. You are meat.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho,
he got the diabetes.
So I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
I hope Cheeseburger comes back now that Peggy's are gone. He's hilarious.
This is Wade over.
is Wade.
We'll just walk. Looks like this is the last mission I have to do before Jacob's gonna reveal himself finally. Should be at least. We'll see.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Right to bear arms. Seed. He's a big guy. Aww. He's a nice guy. I love the music. Oh my god. I love it. This is great. This is perfect music too for it.
Can't fucking touch me.
Jess, get out of my way. Jess. move a truck?
Got the diabetes. Love it. Starting to get all hallucinogenic now. Yep.
Only you.
Yep, there it is.
I guess this is the final fight with him then.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Buddy, went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Sleep again. Here we go, back to the maze. They added more enemies, like how they did that.
Okay. Watch your time.
Oh shit, was that, is that Eli? Oh shit, was that Eli? That looked like Eli, dude.
Only you could make this world seem right.
Fuck, you made me kill Eli.
Hey, hold distrust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone.
Oh, shit.
And you're weak.
I liked Eli, man.
What happens to the weak?
Jacob, we've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in.
Eli.
You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Eli, man, Eli, my guy. Why are all the good people dying? First it was Virgil. Now Eli. Jeez. Yep, he just used me just so I can get to Eli and kill him. Say, why the fuck did I not have any weapons?
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
God for a grenade.
Don't cry about Eli. He was weak and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble.
Jeez.
You are meat.
Really? Come on.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
You like that, won't you, fuck? You're not blowing up. Jesus, how close can I get it?
Oh my god.
We know what happens to the weak. You can't stop fate. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Be out of medikit soon, dude. Of course, he is a fucking Iron Man.
Damn it.
Jacob sees a guy all the way at the top. Bet money. Jacob. Jacob. You're going down, buddy. And I'm getting some Cougar skin.
The hunt only excites me.
There's no win for you here. It all ends bloody. For everyone. You die now, or you die later. It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
No. Not the case.
So my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Alrighty then. Goodbye, Jacob.
Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now.
Crazy to say, but
I'm sorry about what's happened, I wouldn't truly. Purpose. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Oops. All right, let's go free those guys from his freaking his armory. Airdrop right there. You done, Jacob? I think he was actually the hardest boss out of all of them so far. The bosses really haven't been that hard, honestly, if I'm being completely honest. Like, I got Faith's first try. I did not get John's the first try, so I'm probably just getting us on an airplane that would sort of piss me off. I'm not even gonna lie.
Figure out where they're keeping Pratt.
I'm skedaddling, man. That'll do it.
My children, the enemy will be strong, but we will be stronger. My children, my chosen, if you are you,
prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Kill Jacob!
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
You could ever be. You think you can get away with it?
Yeah, something I thought. I like how everybody just said the same as I think. You killed Jacob. You killed Jacob.
Pressure doors are locked.
Is the worst thing you could ever be.
Was that? Sorry. It's what I thought.
Are you real?
Water down here?
I did.
electricity, buddy, and water don't really match usually sometimes. More dramatic here, my guy.
We gotta go.
Start bumping.
No place is safe, but the wolf's den gives you a good chance of that.
Yeah, let's start to fill. I'm gonna get this flamethrower a go. I never really played the flamethrower that much. Let's see how it works. So I guess it's kind of nice to use a flamethrower, but you have to be really close in order to actually use it for anything, and they're going to run towards you if they're on fire, and then you're going to catch on fire. It's not bad, though. Without you, dude, so you can pull some fucking fast one on me.
Oh, the door's closed. Oh, no, I gotta stay here.
Did it. Boah. Willing to bet that, Joseph ain't gonna be happy. Thank you.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families.
My boy Eli.
Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us.
Why do his arms look so freakishly small?
The only thing we can rely on is each other.
Sorry, I'm focusing on the wrong things here. I'm just saying his hand looks weird.
He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you. Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today! We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees!
Yeah, get him. But I do everything though, so. Oh.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
Ooh, we got some boogers there, buddy. Ooh.
I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Mm-hmm. Where began the game? At the church. Oh, man. I never seen Joseph that upset. Most definitely the most stoic of the group, that's for sure.
What's up?
What's up? Hello, random guy that doesn't do anything, but... Oh, shit, that's not the guy who's reading a book.
Babies are going on the air pronto. You come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
You gotta make sure you've got extra ammo on you.
You're strong. You're not weak. That's good. Good.
There it is. I've defeated everybody. Cold compound where it all began. All right.
Hey, what's up?